While the internet is still effectively shut down in Egypt, more and more social media users there are finding a way to get online and get their message across. Now, let's go to a trends map here that we're looking at to see the trending topics out of Cairo on Twitter. Now, still at the top here is Mubarak, but what's interesting to note is how al-Baradei has come up in popularity so much in the last few hours. That's referring to Mohammed al-Baradei. Now, let's see what some Twitter users there are saying about him. Baradei, seen as non-corrupt, is respected, but he lived away too long, didn't join earlier protests, and this revolt was done without his help. Here's another